Today, we are going to pray for the month of February. For the month of February. Father, thank you for loving, your loving kindness and grace that has brought us into the second month of the year. Thank you for seeing us through the month of January. Thank you for all you did in our life, our family, church and nation in the month of January. Thank you for all the accidents, calamities and tragedies you spared us from. Your name alone be praised and exalted. Father, this month be a wall of fire around us, our family, our household, and all that concerns us. Let your fire of protection keep every plague, every disease, every virus and disaster far away from us. O Lord, we confess that you are a refuge. Please keep us safe, healthy and strong all through this month. Let no evil arrow get close to us or enter into our home. Keep us away from every trap set for us this month. Shield us and our household from evil eyes and evil hands. In Jesus' mighty name I pray. Amen. Father, you have called me to be holy in all I do. Help me to spend time in your word and live according to your word so I can stay on the path of righteousness and holiness. Purify my spirit, soul and body from everything that defiles and directs. Help me to daily present my body to you as a living sacrifice. Let the words of my mouth, the thoughts in my heart, and all I do be pleasing and acceptable in your sight. Father, you delight in the prosperity of your servants, and it's your will that we will prosper and all things be in health, good health, just as our soul prospers. This month, Father, let us experience all-around prosperity. Bless us abundantly so that every day of this month we have all that we need. We confess that you, Lord, are our shepherd. Please don't let us lack any good thing. Release your favor and glory on us. We refuse to live by begging and borrowing. We receive abundant provision from you, our provider and our source, Jehovah Jireh. Open to us the treasures of heaven. Fill us with money making ideas. Send showers of blessings on us and bless all the work of our hand in Jesus' name. Father, let us not be like a light that has been put under the table. Let us not be a believer that is not making any impact. Help us to be an example everywhere you have placed us of your light and glory. Father, all through this month of February, let your light shine. Remove whatever usually puts out our light or makes it so dim that people aren't blessed and impacted by our life. Separate us from ungodly acts and help us to make a difference. Help us to point others to Christ through the life we live. Help us to live as the salt of the earth and the light of the world. Father, love is the true mark of a believer and a follower of Christ. Please, your love, pour your love into my heart so people can see you in me. Let all I do be done with the love of God. Let your love grow in my heart so I can give more of my time and save to you, your work and to-dos around me. Let your love set me free from fear, selfishness, strife and hatred. Let your love transform me into a patient, humble, kind person who does not envy, boast, get easily angry, or keep record of wrongs. Help me to live in you. Help me live and walk in love. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, look upon the nation of the world with your eyes of mercy. Father, please, forgive all our iniquities. Bring us out of the darkness of sin into your marvelous light. Deliver us from natural disasters and deadly pestilence that are spreading across the nations of the world to cut short many lives and bring sorrow and weeping to many homes. Be merciful to us, O Lord. Be merciful to the nations of the world. Bring people all over the world to the knowledge of the truth so they will run to you and take refuge in the shadow of your wings, so that in the day of disaster, they will be delivered from wars, earthquakes, hurricanes, plagues, famine, floods, and other calamities. Father, instruct all leaders in the body of Christ on the way they should go. Help them to listen to you and be sensitive to your voice. Strengthen their hands so they don't get weary in doing good. Help them to care with all diligence for the flock you have entrusted into their care and the assignment you have placed in their hands. Raise men and women to uphold them in the place of prayer. Whatever will make them lose their reward, be cast away or disqualified after preaching to others. Father, please remove their lives and protect them and make them to become what you want them to be, in Jesus' mighty name. Father, as I call upon your name this month, let every burden be lifted from my shoulder, which was stronger than your arm. Bring me out of every problem weighing me down. Bring me out of every pit of affliction and hardship, and fill my mouth with praise and testimonies. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Amen. I would like to give you some prayer points for speakable breakthroughs in February. First, thank God for the gift of sleeping, waking, new month, and also because you are not. Just thank God that you are alive today. Read Psalm 118 verse 17. It says, this new month, the monies meant for my celebrations shall not be spent on my family members for burial, in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Take this again. The book and in the Bible, God has directed us on what to do in this new month. You know, you have to pray this prayer, take this prayer point I've given to you, and cry to God. Another one is the book of Job, chapter 22, verse 28. I decree this is my month, my year of international open doors, profitable jobs, marriage, in Jesus' mighty name. It depends on what you want God to do for you. Use it and do your prayer. Almighty God will see you.